open and close and move from side to side. And it's totally done with local anesthesia. He's completely comfortable. And as soon as we finish, he'll be ready for a meal.
Oh, okay. We're going to put you to the test a little bit later. So you're about to, Dr. Ball, so you're going to put in the last implant? Is that what you're about to do?
In a minute. We need to do a couple things first.
Okay.
Can you come back to me shortly?
Oh, sure. Hey, you're the doctor. You're the doctor. We'll come back to you. You do what you... Hey, no, sir. You do what you need to do. Josh is the important patient right now, and we will check back with you later to see the final results. We appreciate that.
Okay, just need a few minutes.
Oh, no. Take all the time you need, and we'll have the final results for you. Amazing. Just to, you know, this used to take such a longer period of time. But we'll have the final results for you later and see if he's able to even eat a little something this morning with us.
We also in this half hour, you met the gentleman in the last half hour. He was sort of cloaked in cloth there, but you met the doctor who is really carrying out a piece of dental history in the making as a patient receives permanent dentures, a full set of permanent dentures, all created within 2 hours. And we'll see the results that took less than 2 hours in this half hour. This is a... Well, this is something that really will change his life forever.
Mm-hmm. New technology that we're seeing right there. All some kids want for Christmas is the two front teeth. But we're about to see a young man who just got 28 new teeth just moments ago. He only had two bottom teeth. We're going to go back to Dr. Tom Balshi and Josh Robbins in Fort Washington, Pennsylvania, where we and Josh will see his new permanent teeth for the first time. And it's appropriate, I think, that you're wearing a Santa cap there, Dr. Balshi. So everything went okay?
Everything went perfectly. Live from Philadelphia, teeth in a day, teeth in an hour, in less than an hour.
And oh my goodness.
Josh has been a terrific patient.
Awesome.
Okay, Josh, you want to see, we want to see the teeth. We want to see the teeth. You haven't seen them yet. So you want to put a mirror up and take a look at your brand new smile?
Sure.
All right.
Wow, that's awesome. That's incredible.
Oh!
Yeah.
You look great.
Look, I'm a little bit nervous, hand doctor. I'm a little bit puffy, but that'll go away.
So that's a nervous.
Thanks, Dr. Balshi. Woo! Yeah.
All right. Thanks, Josh.
Yeah.
You're a terrific patient.
The whole team's awesome. The whole team's excellent.
Oh, my
thanks
goodness.
Thanks very much.
That's amazing.
Thanks to Good Morning America, and thanks to Prognomics and Radica.
You're still on the good drugs, aren't you, Josh? You're still on the good stuff. Hey, so Dr. Balshi,
that's right. You know that we're gonna pop the champagne too.
Okay, buddy.
Okay,
so what you're saying, Dr. Balshi, is the Novocaine, and that's why he's a little puffy right now. You're not in any pain, Josh?
Yeah,
no pain.
That'll go away.
Yeah, that'll be gone in a couple hours.
Okay.